beat his girlfriend with it.
Here's what we know right now. An arrest report says Reyes bought the gun only 2 days before Sunday's shooting. That night, Sergeant Jay Whitney was headed into his shift at the downtown jail when he heard a woman scream that her boyfriend was going to, quote, kill me and shoot you. So Sergeant Whitney responded by pulling out his gun and opening fire. NBC2's Christy Soto spoke to the Reyes family and the sheriff today to get the story straight.
We're actually right in front of Gustavo Reyes's home, where neighbors tell us deputies swarmed this house yesterday. I spoke to his sister, who says Gustavo never had a gun. But Lee County deputies found this. A picture of the 18-year-old with a gun deputies say he purchased on Friday.
Through the search warrant, we obtained a gun box and magazines that are fully loaded and ready to go.
Sheriff Carmine Marcino walks us through what Sergeant Whitney was faced with on Sunday.
Driver's not compliant. The driver's not compliant. The female is screaming, he's got a gun, he's going to kill me, he's going to kill you. Driver's refusing to stop the vehicle, at which point in time, one shot is fired.
We now know that bullet the deputy fired left wounds on Reyes' forearm, thigh, and hand.
The vehicle speeds off. The investigation begins.
The arrest report says Reyes stopped at Victoria and Central Avenue to get rid of the gun, but he didn't throw it far enough, so he got out of his car to throw it into the bushes, leaving behind critical evidence, his phone. Then Reyes rushed to Health Park Hospital, where deputies found his car.
Thankfully, she's saved. Our deputy is safe.
Now Reyes is in the Lee County Jail and is not allowed to see his girlfriend of 5 years and will wear a tracking device if released on bond. In Lee County, Chrissy Soto, NBC2.